Yep. Because I don't know what that means. So three and one to black.
Oh! I got it over
here.
Judges!
3 points
right on the
black,
please.
1 point black.
1 point black.
On guard!
Back! What? Do you need loot? Oh. I was just looking at that.
I think, isn't there like a delay
for that? No, I'm trying to work out. Why did you say 10 and 5?
Because it's going down.
Right.
Oh,
okay.
3 black, 1 point red.
3 black, 1 red, is that what you said? Cool.
That's
cool. Now that I know that, I was like, what the hell? Judges. What's the time? Is it 10 minutes? Yeah.
Judges!
Yeah.
Oh!
3 points red!
3 red.
On guard! Safety.
You're right. 1 point red.
On guard!
What?
No!
I'm only sticking with safety and time holds, aren't I? Not normal holds.
You can automatically time hold whatever you want, really.
1 point red!
1 red. When she says hold, am I stopping the time? Or when she says time hold?
I would. Just quick. Sorry, no. So by the way, because it's inverse, you're looking for 180.
Alright.
That's when you call for match.
Right. Not time? Is there
time,
a time?
Time.
Yeah, and time is 3?
Yeah. So you got a minute.
3 points red!
3 red. All right, cool.
On guard. Set. So there's no like done button. That's what I was looking for. It's like done button.
It. So just go all the way back home.
All right, no worries.
And then tournament map schedule.
Yeah. Done. That was Ben and Sean, so it should be Chris and Ben.
So what happened with the first one?
Score ready?
No. This is a different way to what I did it before.
Oh, right. Once again, hips are create new match.
Oh, okay. I actually just manually did it before.
That's all good. I'll bench it up now.
All right, good.
Score ready? Five,
yep.
That was the 0 for 2-1, the one that just passed.
Yeah.
It just matched up, so.
Yeah.